Hi, this is Rob with Eco Panels of Tennessee, and I'm up here at our shop in Hermitage Springs, Tennessee. And so I get to talk to a lot of you when you call, and I appreciate that, or communicate via email. And look, one of the questions that always comes up is cost, right? You're building a home, you're building a structure, you're wise to count the cost and make sure that you know what this project is gonna be at the end. And certainly I am more than happy to provide an estimate on our panels. I'd love to, actually. So please send them to me and let us talk about them and let me get you an estimate. But one of the things I want to talk about today is what drives a lot of cost. And surprisingly, or truthfully, it's not really whether you use SIP panels or whether you stick frame. Is there some price difference? Yeah, there's price difference. But it's what really drives the cost of the house a lot of times is the complexity of the design. And it doesn't matter whether you're building it out of 2x4s or 2x6s or SIP panels or ICF or anything else. If a house has four corners and it's 2,000 square feet, it's going to cost you less to build that than a house with 18 corners that's 2,000 square feet every time. Doesn't matter what you're using to build it with. The foundation is more complex. The wall system is more complex. Everything from your flooring and all that is harder to do. The roof systems are more complex and harder to frame and do. So when we're talking about costs, and I'm happy to talk with you about this, and you're looking at house plans, just keep in mind that corners cost. The simpler to the design, no matter whether you choose us or not, and we certainly hope you do, corners cost. The simpler design that you can be happy with, and I'm not saying everybody should build a 70s ranch house. I grew up in one of those too. What I'm saying is if you can find a plan that suits your needs, has the space that you want, has the look you want, it looks cool, but it's also a simpler design, that's gonna go a long way to helping you on your budget. I look forward to seeing your plan ideas. I look forward to talking with you about them. Shoot me an email, give us a call. We'd love to hear from you.